Hello students, I'm your maths teacher Sapna Tripathi and from today I will teach you maths of class 5.
So children, today I will teach you chapter number 1, that is 5 digit numbers. In this video today I will cover some few points. First one, Indian place value. Second, international place value, face value, place value, successor and predecessor. So first I am starting from Indian place value chart. So in Indian place value chart, children, the chart is divided into two parts. First one is, this is known as periods, and here this known as place. The lower part is known as place, and the last, we have to start it from the last and from the right hand side. So this is known as ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So again I am repeating, first we will start always from right hand side. So the last one is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So here are, children, some examples to how to read and write the numbers. So here number is given here. So it is, this number is 2 is under lakh. So 2 and 0 both are under lakh. So this is number will be known as 20 lakh 1258. Here the number is under, 6th number is under crore. So 6 crore 34 lakh 29,481. The last example, it is no under 7 crore, so this will be 74 crore, 64 lakhs, 34,569. So same way, children, we will read the number and we will write the number. Now next topic is international place value. So now we will understand this by international place value chart. So in international place value chart, the periods are divided into 3 places each. Once is divided into 3 places, 1000 is divided into 3 places, million is also divided into 3 places, billion is also divided into 3 places. So first ones place, in ones 3 places are ones, tens, 100, and in 1000 period 1000, 10,000, 100,000. In millions period, the places are millions, 10 million, 100 million. Then in billions period, billion, 10 billion and 100 billion. So in this way we can, now I will give you some few examples. First one, can you see, children, 4 is in under million. So how you will read? 4,982,000. 903. The next number, 53. 53 is under million. So 53,298,006. The last example is 256,888,986. And children, we can divide these numbers by putting commas after each 3 groups. First, second, third. After 3, we have to put the comma. After, again, after 3 numbers, 1, 2, 3, we can put comma. So we have to divide the international place values after 3 numbers each. We can make the group of 3 numbers each. So in this way, same way, the same numbers are. So now, children, we will come to next topic, that is face value. So the face value of a digit in a number is it the value of the digit itself. So the face value of the digit in a number is the value of the digit itself. So in this example, I have taken 2 examples. In this, you can see the place value of the 8 is 88 on the 1000 place, 80,000. But the face value of this 8 is 8 only itself. The face value of 8 is 8 itself. So same way in next example also the face value of 6 in this number is 6 itself. So it is clear. Now we will take place value. The place value of the digit in a number is the value of the digit according to the place value chart. The place value chart which we have already done previously. So example, first example is here we will take this. So can you see the I have underlined under 4. So 4 is on which position? It is on 1000 position. So here, so the place value of 4 is 4000. Now can you see I have in second example I have underlined 2. So the place value of 2 is, what is the place value of 2 is here? 20,000. It is on thousands place group. So it is 20,000. Now the next topic is successor. Successor, the successor of a number is one more than the given number. The number with the number which is given, so we can add one and we can get the successor of the following number. So I have given one example here. 500 plus 1 is 501. So the successor of 501 is the successor of 500. Now predecessor, the predecessor of a number is one less than the given number. Example 642 minus, in predecessor we have to subtract one number. So the predecessor of 642 minus 1, so what you will get? 641. So the predecessor of 642 is 641. So children, go through the exercises of this chapter and have a nice day and safe day. Thank you.